We're back with another 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to help make you a more powerful PCRecruiter user. If you're one of the many who access your database via the PCRecruiter Portal for Microsoft Outlook, this week's 2-Minute Tuesday is for you. We're going to show you a customized menu tweak that will save you some clicks. If you're unfamiliar with the Portal, it's our innovative add-on for Microsoft Outlook that allows you to interact with your PCRecruiter data from inside the Outlook application. For those of you who absolutely live in Outlook, the Portal can save a lot of switching between windows. Plus, it synchronizes calendars and contacts and gives you quick access to importing resumes from your inbox. And it can reduce the learning curve for new users by embedding PCR into a familiar environment. When Portal is installed, it creates a new tab in Outlook that contains all of the major PCR menu items. However, this normally means switching back to the built-in Home tab for common Outlook email and schedule functions. You don't have to let that slow you down. There's actually a way to merge your key Outlook functions into the PCRecruiter Portal tab. First, we're going to right-click in the empty space on the PCRecruiter tab and select Customize the Ribbon. The ribbon is Microsoft's name for the toolbar strips in their products. On the left, you'll see the available commands, and on the right are the main tabs in the Outlook ribbon. We'll start by creating a new group under the PCRecruiter tab. We can call it Outlook Features or anything else you please. You'll likely want to put this group at either the start or the end of the section rather than in the middle. Now we'll drag our commonly used items from the left column into the right. For example, we might want to pull over New Email or Send Receive All Folders. Outlook shows you a list of popular commands to start with, but you can change the dropdown to see all commands instead to bring over things like Reply, Reply All, Forward, and so on. You'll see some items multiple times. For example, there are two seemingly identical delete options. If you hover your mouse over one of them, you'll see what it does. In this case, one delete is for calendar items, and one delete is the email one from the Home tab. That's the one we want. You can also include any of Outlook's pre-grouped options. For example, from the Main tab's selections, I can choose Calendar New, which brings sub-items along with it. When we click OK, we can now see the new options reflected here in the PCRecruiter tab. Now the PCR portal saves time switching between the email and the web browser, and our freshly customized ribbon saves time switching between the tabs in Outlook. For more 2-Minute Tuesdays, subscribe to this YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, LinkedIn, or Twitter, or watch your PCR login screen. If you have any suggestions for future episodes, send an email to 2MinuteTuesday@mainsequence.net.